rap and take over. Name another bitch that's cold. I just bought a brand new Rover. I don't even drive no more, I got a chauffeur. Took off, man, they asking me to slow up. Getting wiser and my money getting older. And that bitch, I ain't even gonna hold it. And that bitch, and I thought that it told you.
Hey, what's good? Subscribe, and I am back with another video. Return subscriber. Hey, if you're new here, do not forget to subscribe and join the Bougie Crew, because the Bougie Wear No Way. Period. So today I am back with another wig install. And today I'm wearing Julia Hair. It's the 24-inch body wave wig. Super, super easy and quick to install. It took me like 15 minutes to install this wig. The lace was very easy to install. I literally laid this wig down with just got to be free spray. That's it. No gel, just a free spray. And I'm really loving this wig. It's very flat and like the lace wasn't thick. Like it was just very, I don't know, it was just super, super easy to just install, you know what I'm saying? And I really like the waves in it. This hair, I put nothing on this hair. It's already silky, shiny, luxurious. So as you can see, if you like this wig, make sure you check out the links in my description and go purchase this wig. There will be like a discount code below in the description as well if you're interested. And if you want to see how I quickly installed this wig, if you need help installing your wigs and you don't know what you're doing, if you go buy this wig and you need help installing it, this is the video for you. So make sure you stay tuned to see how I got this look, and I hope y'all enjoyed the video.